Hi, my name is Besard and I'm the youth delegate from Albania. I'd like to make this statement about something that my youth delegate colleagues, my mentors and I have been working these past days here at the Congress of Local and Regional Authorities of the Council of Europe.
Just another opportunity for saying I'm known. I'm from Atlanta, so Southern is just a part of my grammar. I can up and cock the hammer for any nigga with Anna, but I came here to get on Goose and Tropicana. Get loose, put some more of my juice in your caboose. Sipping everything from white grain to deuce juice with nothing to gain with my grains and loof juice. Eminem came with Overstat and proof too. Bobby Krieger's in the place.
Youth is one of the most important aspects of the present and the future. Just us as youth delegates being here at this session and the past session shows that the Congress has already taken multiple steps on making youth more active.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
You never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. And started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes you wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't, but it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips, and if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's... is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who put other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
And this is the end product of the resolution that we're working on. Thank you.